Hello everyone, my name's Amstar and welcome to another Amstar Gaming Tutorial. This time we're on Warframe and we're here at the Tenno Lab and we are researching the cyan pigments. The first thing you want to do, you want to select it and then you want to unpause it. Okay, as you can see here, we've already got 80 pigments and I had to reduce the clan tier just so I can get all these colors done solo. So we are now Ghost Clan and we require 300 cyan pigments. Okay, so the Terra Elite Raptor and the Terra Raptor are the two that drops the pigments. So they're found on all Valors. So like I said earlier, with all these missions, you got to get it up to the alert level. So you can just do the free roam. It's a 20% drop chance. So I killed like 300 of these and I was barely getting a drop. So it's not guaranteed, it's a 20% drop chance. So if you're going in solo, I recommend having a drop chance booster and a resource booster, okay? The best place I found, as you'll see later in the clip, you can go anywhere. As long as you get the alert level up, you'll be fine. But the best place was Temple Fabrication for me. Okay. I took Necro's Prime, and that's my Necro's Prime build. And like I said before, you just go in. I went in solo and I just went into the All Valors free roam. So I've tried the Coolant Reservoir, Enrichment Labs, I've tried Spaceport, I've tried them all. The best place that I find for them to spawn in and where I collected 260 pigments is Temple Fabrication. Okay, I even tried Temple Prophet. I only got 20 drops there, so I've got about 200 plus drops here at Temple of Fabrication. Maybe RNG was on my side, and I am running the drop chance booster and resource booster. Okay guys, so I'm at the Temple of Fabrication. I literally just picked up 20 pigments and there's another Raptor S6 there. Okay, so like I said before, it's only a 20% drop chance. I didn't get any that time, but my alert level is at 4 at the moment. That's where we need to be. So they will spawn in at level 4. You just got to rinse and repeat, persevere with it. Okay, so we're back at the Tenno Lab. I already put 220 in. We just got another 80 pigments to go. And that's it, guys. One day and 12 hours. My name is Amstar from Amstar Gaming. If you found this tutorial, please hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Thank you and goodbye.